Millions of us rely on it every year. Target 9 investigates Monday at 5.